You know, it's one of the interesting things going into an Olympic year where these guys, they want it bad, you know, especially the first time. They want to be in that show, and they're willing to ski through a lot of situations where they might, you know, take a year off and get those things healed up. And we saw Russ Henshaw hit the knuckle back there a little bit. It's, judging by the way the things are going today, it's details like that. You hit the knuckle, you don't make it to the landing. That's